showcase. What a win.
Sure.
I am.
Today's track condition.
We're in Thomasville, folks, and would you look at that sunshine? It's the perfect setting for today's highly anticipated event. Jumps and flips, stunts and tricks, that's what these racers will be focusing on in the stunt showcase. Today's stunt showcase expert has just rolled onto the track.
And this is Chick's Picks. I want to talk about Sally, so here I go.
Now, folks, it's not often you see an event take place on an active airport runway, but that's exactly what makes today's event so exciting. Now, in this stunt showcase, everybody's going to be trying to score as many points as possible for performing flips and other flashy stunts. Gotta love this racer right here.
Aw, man!
And here we go!
That's it. Now that's a perfect landing.
Calculating landing distance.
I don't care how I'm back. Glad I am.
Calculating landing. Are you impressed? All right, time to finish. Whoa!
And with that, another stunt showcase comes to a close.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host.
Tonight, we're coming to you live from the Florida International Speedway. This is a sight of what's shaping up to be the highlight of this year's racing season. Jumps and flips, stunts and tricks. That's what these racers will be focusing on in the stunt showcase.
All right, I'm ready. Let's go.
Now. Doing this. of conditions, yes, it should be right.
Time is running out. We're down to the last couple of seconds here. Folks, that's the end of another incredible Sun Showcase.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Tonight, I've got the honor of talking about racing legend, Junior Moon. He didn't win today, but he sure gave it a great run. And you know what? I think he might just take the next one.
Folks, I gotta tell you, nothing makes you prouder than being on that podium.